The Central Church pastor facing charges for holding services with massive crowds is hiring former Alabama Supreme Court Chief Justice and most recently U.S. Senate candidate Roy Moore to advise him during his legal battle. Pastor Tony Spell did not say in what capacity Moore would serve, but Moore did face a number of sexual misconduct allegations and lost his Senate bid to Democrat Doug Jones.